There are new revelations the Obama administration spied on Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu while the U.S. was negotiating its nuclear deal with Iran. The surveillance even captured private conversations between Israeli leaders and members of Congress. In 2013, President Obama promised the National Security Agency would stop monitoring world leaders. But the Wall Street Journal reports the administration continued surveillance of Netanyahu. The White House wanted to know if Israel had become aware of its secret negotiations with Iran, and it wanted to know how it planned to respond.